A student athlete in Gatesville also tested positive for coronavirus. The ISD announced it will suspend all summer workouts and close GISD athletic facilities for the next 2 weeks. In the meantime, the facilities will be sanitized. Coaches will be sending out revised and updated workout schedules.